Hey, what's up, everyone? It's Josh Krafcik, the unconventional money guy here. And I was homesick and I was binge watching the show Breaking Bad, which has been deemed one of the best shows ever produced. And I know a lot of people like it. And I've been watching the show and I've been rewatching the episodes. And I found that a lot of the interactions in Breaking Bad are very similar to business and in life. So I had a thought. Why don't we watch Breaking Bad together and kind of break down how it relates to business? So I thought it'd be super cool to do that. So here is my first video of going over how Breaking Bad is related to business. And we're going to start off with the first episode where Jesse meets Walt, and Walt is convincing Jesse that they should partner up so they can start cooking crystal meth. So I'd like to play that for you now. So let's take a look at it.
Hey, it's me. I'm alone.
How'd you find me?
You're still in our filing system. So your aunt owns this place, right?
I own it.
Look, no one's looking for you.
Why are you here?
I was curious. Honestly, I never expected you to amount to much, but methamphetamine? I didn't picture that. There's a lot of money in it, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about.
No?
Not a clue.
Captain Cook? That's not you? Like I said, no one is looking for you.
Look, I don't know what you think you're doing here, Mrs. White. I mean, if you're planning on giving me some bull whiner about getting right with Jesus or turning myself in.
Not really.
High school was a long time ago. Okay, you ain't welcome back, Carter, so step off. No speeches.
Short speech.
So stop here real quick. Walt's approaching Jesse saying, hey, like, I found you in the system. So they have a relationship there. So whenever in business you've reached out to a prospect a few times, they have some background, they have history, so they know each other, so there is familiarity there. But Jesse keeps shooting Walt down. He's giving him objection, why are you here? Walt's, you know, trying to calm him down. No one's looking for you, and it's a really cool negotiation. So let's keep watching more.
You lost your partner today. What's his name? Emilio? Emilio is going to prison. The DEA took all your money, your lab. You got nothing.
So that's a huge negotiation tactic right there. He's like, you lost your partner, you lost your money, you are down in the ditches. And Walt is coming in now to offer a proposition to Jesse. So let's see what he says next.
Square one. But you know the business. And I know the chemistry.
There is a perfect negotiation tactic on how to find a partner. Jesse knows the business, so he has something to bring to the table. Walt knows the chemistry to make the drugs. So they both have skills that neither one possesses, which makes them a good partnership, because you want to partner with people who have skill sets that you don't have. If you have too many of the same personalities, that can be a recipe for self-destruction. So that is what he's showing here.
I'm thinking maybe you and I could partner up.
You want to cook crystal meth? You. You and me.
That's right.
Wow.
Either that, or I turn you in.
That is crazy negotiation. basically, Walt's brother-in-law works for the DEA, and he's proposing he works with Jesse. But if Jesse doesn't work with him, he's going to turn him in. So what choice does Jesse have? Pretty much nothing. He has to work with him. Otherwise, he's going to jail, which who wants to go to jail? Pretty much no one. And that is Walt basically putting himself in a position of power and holding it over Jesse to make the decision that Walt wants. But as far as a partnership, they both have something to bring to the table. So it's, you know, in both of their interests to partner up. But man, that's a knockout blow right there. And that's the scene. So Walt comes in, they have some background, they chat. Jesse thinks he's there to get him. Walt builds a little bit of certainty, saying he wants to cook crystal meth. Jesse thinks it's funny because he used to be his high school chemistry teacher. Then Walt comes in with the big right hand, the knockout blow, and says, if you don't work with me, I will turn you in. And that there is a prime example of a negotiation that one side has dirt on the other and they're using them to get the result they want. Now, I'm not saying that's what you should do in negotiation, but the goal here is to look at Breaking Bad, to break down different ways, how to negotiate, how to do business, and how that relates to real life. So I look forward to seeing you next time with the next video, and I will see you in the future with everything. You know, always hit me up if you have questions about any money stuff, business, whatever it might be. And again, I'm Josh Krafcik, the Unconventional Money Guy. I'll see you next time. Bye.